Good morning students, in this video we are going to learn subtraction of rational numbers. Students, subtraction of rational numbers just like subtraction of fractional numbers. Now let us see first example. Minus 12 by 5 minus 3 by 5. Here we have to subtract 3 by 5 from minus 12 by 5. Now students, if you observe here, denominators of these two rational numbers are same, that is 5 and 5. Therefore, here we have to subtract only numerators and denominator common. Therefore, we can write here minus 12 minus 3, that is subtraction of numerators and denominator common, that is 5. Now, minus 12, minus 3, we know that how to subtract two integers. Here, subtraction of integers, minus 12, minus 3, which is equal to minus 15. And denominator 5. Now, students, if you observe here, 15 and 5, both are divisible by 5. Therefore, we can write here, 5 1 is a 5, 5 3 is a 15. And here minus sign, therefore here minus sign. Therefore this is equal to minus 3 by 1 and here denominator 1. Therefore we can write here minus 3. Therefore students, here subtraction of these two rational numbers is equal to minus 3. Now next example, minus 4 by 7 minus 5 by 2. Now students, here denominators of these two rational numbers are different. Therefore, here we have to find out LCM of denominators. Therefore, LCM of 7 and 2. Now, students, 2 is divisible by 2. Therefore, here we can write 2. 7 is not divisible by 2. Therefore, 7 as it is here 1. Now, 7 is divisible by 7. Therefore, we can write here 7, here 1, here 1. Therefore, LCM is equal to LCM of 7 and 2 is equal to 2 into 7, which is equal to 14. Now, students, here we have to write equivalent rational numbers of these two rational numbers with denominator 14. Therefore, if we multiply numerator and denominator of this first rational number by 2, then we will get denominator 14. And in this rational number, if we multiply numerator and denominator by 7, then we will get denominator 14. Therefore, we can write here minus 4 multiplied by 2 and 7 multiplied by 2. Here minus sign or subtraction sign. Now here numerator and denominator multiply by 7. Therefore multiply by 7, numerator multiply by 7 and denominator is also multiply by 7. Therefore multiplication is minus 4 into 2 minus 8, 7 2s are 14. Now your subtraction sign. Now 5 7s are 35 and 2 7s are 40. Now students, if you observe here denominators are same. Therefore, we can subtract these two rational numbers by this method, by using this method. Now students, these two rational numbers are equal. These two rational numbers are equal, that is equivalent. Therefore, if we subtract these two rational numbers, it means we subtract these two rational numbers. Now here denominators are same, therefore only subtraction of numerators. Therefore minus 8, minus 35 and denominator common. Now students, minus 8, minus 35, that is subtraction of integers. Therefore minus 8, minus 35, which is equal to minus 43. Therefore we can write here minus 43 and denominator as it is. Here both numerator and denominator are not divisible by the same number. Therefore answer this one, minus 43 upon. Therefore students, we can say that here subtraction of these two rational numbers is equal to minus 43 by 14. Students, in this way we can subtract given two rational numbers. I hope it is clear to you. Thank you and have a nice day.